Hello. Today I thought I would try something a little different. I am going to try and do a painting in the style of someone else. Now, I've never done that before, but I thought it might be interesting as I've been mildly obsessed by a rather famous painter called Van Gogh these last couple of weeks. And I've been watching all sorts of YouTube videos about his work and how he did it. I never really appreciated how amazing, when you're at school and through life, you kind of come across his pictures, and I had never really looked closely at them. And it's only recently, since I've started up painting, that I've looked at them, and they are just amazing. So I thought I'd try and, seeing as my paintings are just nothing like that. I mean, they're generally terrible, but they're nothing, style-wise, they're nothing like that. I thought that'd be really interesting to do. And so that's my plan. I've got this gunner outline in pencil, and I've put some Van Gogh style swirls in the background. My plan is to try and avoid blending in the colours, which is what I normally do, from light to dark, shadow-wise. And more use colour to indicate 3D surfaces changing as opposed to kind of shading, and use the kind of direction of the brush strokes to kind of make you follow a 3D shape round. Anyway, I thought it'd be fun, a new technique, try it out. And obviously, bear in mind, I'm not a very good painter. Van Gogh was a complete genius. It's meant to be fun. So if it's terrible, I'm really not that bothered. I'll just write it off as a something to not do again, or try and do something different next time. I don't actually mind making mistakes. They're generally kind of where you learn to get better from. And that's actually another reason why I'm recording these sessions, is because I have gained a lot from watching YouTube videos of various people painting, and I've learned a lot from them. And I just thought, well, I could do that, especially since the ones I learned, the YouTube people that I learn the most from are usually the ones that kind of, they make mistakes and they go, oh, I wish I'd done this, or I shouldn't have done that. They're the ones I kind of get the most from. If you watch some, and I've watched many, if you watch some YouTube video and this person does an amazing portrait in real time and it's just a complete masterpiece, you don't, well, it's very intimidating. And you don't learn a lot. So this is my plan. Oh, and another thing. So obviously I realize I'm talking to the viewer here, and I'm fully aware that I have, I don't know, one subscriber, maybe two, and almost no channel views or video views, but I'm really not worried. It's the reason I'm recording is kind of put my kind of progress somewhere I can see it getting better, hopefully, and also making the videos, it's given me a slight kind of motivation to kind of do some painting every day. Right, having said that, let's go.
Thank you.